Hello everyone, KillAnime517 here. Today we're going to be doing another Christian Miracle vs. Mystery Opponent match. So let's choose Christian Miracle here. Yeah, he's got a new attire. Yeah, I hope he does really good at that. Yeah, I'm not going to do the 6-star. No, like before, I'm going to be clicking the random button 5 times. And, yeah, and whoever we get on the 5th guy is who we're playing as. 1 is Rabbit Kevin Kenny Engineer. 2, Charles Rawson. 3, Jeff Hatchett. 4, B, and number 5, Cameron. Yeah, somehow has a 0-7 losing streak. Currently. Let's go SmackDown. Yeah, could Cameron get his first win or is he going to remain winless 0-8? Neat. So one way to find out. Yeah, I'm going for the second one, I said. Now, as usual, I'm going to do a bit of a small commentary. Yeah, sorry if it sucks. I do try my best. I'll just go wait for this loading screen to finish. Here we go, SmackDown Live. Next, here comes Christian Miracle. Yeah, he's called the Red Attire. Very interesting. Look at that, Christian Miracle. This new red attire. Yeah, look at him. He's all pumped up, ready to go. Going up against Cameron. Is he losing great days to continue, or is he going to win for once? So let's find out and see. Here's Cameron. Man, the pyro, man. He's already ready to go. No ring introduction for Cameron. Probably knows how much he sucks because of his losing streak. And now I've probably just offended all Cameron fans out there. Man, that pyro once again. Here we go. Yeah, it hits a basement drop kick to start off with. Bring on moonsault. Big super kick. Oh, slingshot spear. Swanton bomb by Christian Miracle. Oh my god, it's just not even like just like that. Oh my god. Well, now Cameron is 0-8. Christian Miracle continues to impress the fans. Okay, this is gonna end the video here. Sorry this video is very short as you should witness a squash match. But I hope you enjoyed this entertaining video for like almost 7 minutes. Yeah, so I'll end the video here. So goodbye, and if you want to see any more matches, put it in the comments below. See you later, everyone.